Hello kids, today we will do finger painting, and by this we will revise all the letters which we have done earlier. Take a sheet, divide it into four parts and write the letters you know, like L, T, I and H. Now you have to take four different colors. Like I have selected red color for letter L. Take out your pointer finger and start putting dots on letter L and complete it. See, your colorful letter L is ready. Now, second I have taken purple color for letter T. Again, take out your pointer finger and start putting dots on it. And your letter T is also ready. Similarly, you will complete letter I and H. Your colorful reading alphabet chart is ready, and it is made by our children only. Paste this chart on the wall or on the almirah and read them regularly. And show it to everyone. Enjoy this activity.